So that's why all the kale have been warping and I keep on having to give her food, is because she's starting to eat more faster. Like every time I come in a few hours later, the kale has just disappeared for these past few days. Why is she trying so hard? Hmm.